another video. So in this video I'm going to be doing a pack with me video, and I'm also going to include some hacks. So remember to go into my giveaway, it'll be in one of my videos with all the rules. And can you guys also comment down some summer videos you'd like me to do? Because when I go on holiday, I'm going to be doing some vlogs and some other videos. So without further ado, let's just get into this video. So the first one is writing a checklist. Because I hate the feeling when you go on holiday and you realise you forget something, it's like just the worst. So you better write down a checklist just in case you forget anything. So the next hack is when you like put your clothes all in your suitcase, instead of folding them up, it saves a lot of room if you fold them up. So if I got a top like this and I just rolled it up and then put it in my suitcase, it would save a lot of room. So I'm also going to be showing you guys some of the stuff I'm bringing on holiday soon. So the first thing is this nice white like crop top. It's really pretty and it's just got two straps and it's got this nice kind of like design on the front, and it's quite short and it's really pretty I think, and it'd be great in the summer. So this top is kind of like a light pinky colour, and again it's just got two like thin straps, and on the front it's got this nice design and I think it looks really nice. So the next top is this nice little yellow top, and I think it looks really nice, and it's just got these buttons down the middle, and it's just got a wee old tie at the bottom, and this is one of my favourite tops. So this other top is really nice, it's just pink and white, and it's got kind of like these kind of like leaves, like palm trees, I'm not really sure how to describe it, but it looks really nice. So after you pack all your clothes, you obviously need to pack some shoes. So I've just got a pair of trainers, and I'm also going to be packing some more shoes, but they're not here right now. So basically, you basically like put them in like normal, and you can store loads of things in them, so they've got massive holes for your feet. So you can pack things like socks, or you can pack some sunglasses. And this is also good if you don't have a sunglasses case, I guess. And then you can store some cables in here. It's kind of neat, I fold it and kind of like wrap it round. And you can store them in here too. So this is a great way to save some space in your suitcase. So if you can't fit any more chargers or cables in your shoes, you can always just get a sunglasses case and store them in here. And this is very good to make sure they don't all tangled or they get lost. So on holiday, if you bring some makeup, I know that some people don't, but I like to put on a little bit of makeup like during the evening. So basically a good hack is instead of getting your makeup all crushed and ruined, so let's say this bronzer right here, so you can just get a makeup pad and put it on top of your makeup and close the lid, and this means that it will protect it and make sure it won't break or get ruined. So on the airplane I always bring some notepads or paper, and I always bring like a pencil case with it because I always like to draw on the airplane. So I always like to bring some books on the plane with me because I always seem to like to read on the plane. So guys, that is the end of this video, and I really hope you liked it, and if you did, give a big thumbs up. And also, can you guys comment down some summer holiday videos you'd like me to see when I go on my holiday. And remember to go subscribe down below, and I'll see you later. Bye!